Newcastle hip hop history from day dot. I'ma tell ya what. There was nothing but the syndicate and honky tonk. So I went and got that first vinyl record cut. Stored information, drop the library, take a seat, take next. User and swiper, always there, rocking on the decks. And a different type of vinyl, B-boy style. And after that, we're gonna have to wait a little while. I was bootlegging my honky tonk man tapes and recording freestyles with a bunch of stone mates. Next, PX, burst up on the set with clear opinion, C-style, and hip hop and fatness. So why the honky tonk become Doc Strange Lover? PX is me, ICV, and Jimmy Danger. User is our DJ for calling DJ Max. And stored information is now bric-a-brac. Bring it back. Except with T-Rex without Mr. Fontaine. He's on C-Stars, hip hop, and it's now the Blazer Hate. Rising Down broke up, and Joby goes solo. Kid Dream is her DJ, I do backups for her show. Boss Cat on her keys, and Mix Grill, and PX. Clear opinion, rock the show with lifestyles of an aerosol terrorist. Rocking the microphone proper. Now here comes Dope Peck with the hippie to the hopper. But don't get it wronger than you think it is. That boy Doc Fruit got skills, cause he can spit now two MCs and two DJs. They going for my crew that has no name. My man and Jon Doe are producing the beats. Now Jon Doe's doing K&SP. My man does nameless bric-a-brac, lead and Lomas. Duckets, cuts, begs, he's gone to make mojos famous. Fell from nameless, drop his swamp rat on mojos. Prem and theme both drop emojis, mixtape solos. Mix Grill was my man, Begsy, Boss Cat and me. Suicide Dreamers, Kantos, PDB and Kid Dream. But with left to center, I hear there's some sort of beef. Or not, what up? Local knowledge broke up and formed Street Warriors and the Last Connection. They get nine from Shakira for a new direction. Titanic and Saul Good drop the album Word Up. Live with Madness.